Alright, Quantum here again with another prior shifting video. It's been a while since I've done this video. So just barely got this log started. It's probably gonna take a while to burn, so let's see. That was a weird sound. Thank you. I don't know if you can hear the ocean in the background, but it's still crashing around on the rocks and stuff. It's kind of neat, just the sound, you know. Can't wait till the flame gets bigger and I'll have more to play with. Still working on it though. I guess it takes a while to burn through this log. But I kind of want it to kind of burn its way across the paper and stuff. Time passes. Wow, I could just play with this for hours. It's kind of a fun meditation, you know? Just applying chi. And wind's involved too, of course. Shifting wind and fire at the same time, of course. Kind of interplay between each other. I just love how the elements are out here. It's just... it's nice. It's so shiftable. I know on that last fire shifting video, I only had like, I had music in the background and stuff. Well, I had music and no other kind of sound. That's just because, my friend, was, talking about a bunch of stuff or something. Oh well, you know, this time I got actual sound going on. You can hear things in the background, hear my voice and stuff. Don't need any music with it or anything. You know, I'll probably I don't know how long I'll make this, maybe 15-20 minutes. I think I've been able to get away with 20 minutes before. It's like I can make like a whole half hour show and put it on YouTube or something that could be like a half hour show on TV. Usually it's actually 20 minutes because of the commercials and stuff. That'd be kind of neat. I have to think about stuff to put on it. I just have this stuff. For now, it's just... oh, it's getting fun now, isn't it? It's twisting it. Oh, I can't wait to get it real good. Internet connection so I can upload this stuff. I've been having trouble doing it because I'm like kind of not at home and we're like other places and it's like hard to find a really good internet connection so I can upload things faster. I tried to upload a new wave shifting video earlier today and it took forever to try and do it, so I just decided to wait. Wait till I get somewhere with a real good connection. And, It's gonna be a blast. Maybe even make a sequel, just make another 20 minutes. This log probably lasts that long too. Probably end up just putting this file on my computer and then come back out here and do another one. Alright, 20 minutes. Before it gets to 21, I'm gonna cut the video and put it on my computer and probably come back out here and make some more. Alright, peace.